got donuts. I let her have some. She's being a little good girl. She got some donuts. She's been going nonstop at the Winter Wipers because she likes to play with the Winter Wipers. Even if I just do the tiniest little. Yeah. My mom went inside of Kroger really quick just for like a little stop, and then we have 12 hours until our first stop. If you don't know already, we're driving from Texas. We're driving to Idaho from Texas, and that's about 22 hours. So this is about to be really fun.
Oh boy.
We're all packed up and we're heading up there. Excited, Barbaloo?
She's not a good road tripper.
She likes the windshield wipers, that's why.
Look
at my toes. Turn it and she'll like go. Okay guys, so I knocked out for several hours. We're in New Mexico right now. I got these little purple pear candies, and we're gonna stop in Flagstaff, Arizona. Right now we're in Holbrook, Arizona. We're about 13 hours from Boise, but we're gonna go stop by this meteor crater thing. We made it to the meteor crater, and then that's it. Okay, so we've been driving for a few hours and this is Arizona at the current moment.
We're in Utah! Oh, we didn't realize until we passed the sign, but we're in Utah.
That thing right there?
I think we found it. That looks more
There's
like
no
it.
There's no sign or anything.
I don't know, that looks more like a staircase. Hold on, okay, now let me look it up.
So I have moved into my apartment. This is the bathroom right now that I'm in because right now my room looks like a hot mess. It's really fun. I've stayed here for literally like one day. I'm super excited, and I will show you guys when everything is like clean. I'll show you the whole space when everything is all clean. I met one of my roommates, and I also just encountered a lot of people in the elevator. They seem really cool, so I'm excited. Okay.
Using this, but this is my room. Yay. And then here's Barbie. I kind of have like everything, so just little art memory stuff for the desk. We need a chair still. And then, excuse this artwork. So apparently this fell off in the middle of the night. I don't know how loud that was because I slept through it. I took this down because I figured it would fall, so I need to like hang it up with nails or something. I got a little shelf thing over here. My Wonder Woman artwork, and then little shelf thing, and then some dishes that I need to put away, and that's like kind of the view from my window, and then that's pretty much it. Also, excuse my voice, and I'm also drinking coffee with milk while I'm congested, so that's probably not the best decision.